A wife and a husband were fighting over an orange in an apartment block that wasn't exactly soundproof. They became frustrated to a point where they started screaming at each other as both wanted the whole orange. Neither of them willing to concede when an old woman came to their apartment in an attempt to calm the tempers. As you might guess, she proposed that they cut the orange in half so each of them can have an equal share. But they simply refused. After some time, she decided to ask each of them why they needed the orange so badly. The husband needed it for orange juice, so he needed the entire inside, while the wife needed the entire peel to garnish a birthday cake. Do you love your husband like you want to love him? Or do you love him like he wants to be loved? In this day and age, we read 5 ways to know whether he's into you and 10 ways that'll make her fall for you, thinking that we can order a person like a shot of espresso by swiping left on another dating app. We spend more time on that wedding guest list and getting the perfect flowers for that one special day than we spend on really understanding the person that will be with us for the rest of our days. We want the happily ever after without the commitment of the here and now. See, what we need to recognize is the things that are deeply meaningful, the things with true eternal value, all require patience. They all require communication, not shallow chats, but the type of conversations that lead to understanding and a true connection. We need to stop this search for someone who makes us happy and start to become that someone who makes us happy.